What is up, guys? Oh, welcome back. This is the walkthrough part two of Spiderman Miles Morales. If you like what you see, don't forget to leave a like down there. And if you want to be reminded if any videos are coming out, just click the subscribe button. But let's get started.
Request came from a guy named Arron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Alright, so we got Uncle Arron trying to find us. Because he's the Prowler. Kinda wonder if I didn't watch the movie, that would be a nice surprise.
Gotta see what's going on with the subways in Harlem.
Hey!
Gotta complete some challenges to get some of those unlocks for the power jump that I was looking for.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Arron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Oh, you gave it away.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year.
What an awkward conversation.
Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Well, I gotta say, swinging around is just awesome. Can't get a better feel than that. I remember the first Spider-Man game I played was on the original Xbox. This is mad improvement, but I remember it just
way
like this.
Too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
I forget how to stick to a wall. Let's see. There's some purple dudes there. I see you. Alright, so when the enemy icons are suspicious, ooh, maybe we could sneak. So,
might not know. Hey, yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something.
Are there more people?
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but
sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Ooh.
I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa.
bet I can use this to make this hollow drone Pete designed. Hollow drones, what? Hold X on the hollow drone gadget to craft. Okay. All right. Unlock new gadgets and gadget upgrades with activity tokens and tech parts. So that's how you find tech parts. I still haven't explored the map enough. Should probably go and do that, but let's just keep going. Earn activity tokens by doing it.
If I can track it.
Wide.
Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Ooh. What about challenges, though? I wonder. Ah, there's a bunch of locked stuff, I see. All right. We should just get the ones on the way, I guess. And these are challenges, so we should probably do that. I can't really fast travel yet, don't seem like. Could just set a waypoint, but... Alright, let's just go get that first.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Oh, I did not know that. Use R to select the holo drone. Tap R like
Hey, underground! We gotta stop running into each other!
Okay. Hope the trains are running again.
Okay.
Should check in with Uncle Arron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking.
No, it's either
does
way.
Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. I'll fight underground. Bye.
How are we gonna get in here? Where is this box at? It's right below. Alright. Guess it's in here, right? Oh, yep. Surprised I don't need to fight somebody for it. Okay, let's mark some spots on the map. to get these tech parts before I go there. She's on the way, it should be okay. Man, I miss that power jump. I need to do more activity stuff. Never knew how much I relied on it. Gotta do some upgrades in a bit too. Man, this makes me miss New York. I cannot wait.
Feel like the underground's
again.
Hiding something
oh,
here.
Oh, there's some dudes.
Batter up.
You step on. What is going?
Wonder when we can throw enemies. Okay. I think it's right down here. Just carefully.
Definitely use this.
Yay! Alright. Oh, I got new skills. Let's see. Increase the range of venom. Oh, I forgot about that launch thing that we got, so. And that AoE thing, so. Double the time. Ooh. Stunned enemies sounds good. Kinda wanna unlock this other side, but. Let's do the stunned enemies. We really gotta go home and do those missions. Looking for that power jump, for real. Okay. We're just gonna go to the blue marker. Graphics and those birds. Doing tricks is so fun. Man, I would do this if I was Spiderman.
Wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry
gotta
up.
Split those guys
take
up.
Quietly.
Get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man.
Oh, okay, I see. Ooh, I forgot you could do that.
Try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Huh. This makes me the most.
Cruel Grace.
One down.
Alright, I hope they don't notice that. Ooh, can we break that?
Hey!
What
was that?
Almost got spotted.
Lucky day.
Dare me,
sorry.
Batman.
at night.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Didn't even see me.
We're just gonna do this method from now on.
Missing. Okay, everyone, stay alert.
You're not ready for this fight, Spider-Man. Hey, I saw something.
Oh no! No!
Quick, count to three.
I screwed up.
I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
Get after him!
Bro, just perching like I did.
That's all of them.
Now okay.
The train's back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Let's figure out how to target this guy. Ah, I see. I pushed the wrong button. That's not good.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Oh, man. They read the controls.
Must have been somebody in here.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks.
Just
by
watching
hand.
Creepily.
Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable. Pull trains with webs. Should work.
All right. Let's see. Maybe not that way.
That works.
I like how they added puzzles. Almost there. Oh, we gotta lower this guy. Right.
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
Oh, those guys. Is he talking about these guys? Man, I'm confused. How do we get them puzzle hints?
Uncle Arrons sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. It must have been bad.
Je suis confused. Ooh, that's creepy, no. No.
Okay, one more.
That's some dangerous stuff.
This train's gonna block that one.
You gotta lock wet now. No, I don't want to pull it back. It's confusing. Nope. I gotta pull it back? No. Really? That one's in the right place, and I thought that one was also in the right place. Ah, I see. Gotta turn it around. Man, I am embarrassed. I don't know nothing about trains. This works, no? That goes together, no? Because they don't even have a hook on it. Need to move the train back. Okay, okay. What? That doesn't make sense. I need guidance. That's the front of the train. That is also the front of the train. This is so confusing. Oh no, wait. I see now. Alright, that kind of looks right, no? They're both the same. Do I need to put it back? I see. Oh my god, I finally got it. Getting knocked.
We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
Oh, I am so sorry for
they
that.
They busted the controls here too.
We're gonna cut that
but
out.
But not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
While holding the aim button, fire tether web of the generator. All right. Okay, I see, I see. New York subway. Yes. Oh my god, I cannot believe how long it took me to figure that out. That is embarrassing. But we're gonna post that anyways.
Good job, kid.
Glad to help.
For your entertainment.
If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Not even his fault. How are you gonna fire a man for broken trains that ain't his fault? So let's head up here and do some challenges because I think that would really help. And let's get swinging. No! And something is up today.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh! And thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Right. Is there somebody in there? No? Man, somebody has a whole setup in here. And it's like better than my setup. That's just not right. It's like thousands of dollars just sitting on a rooftop. Can you imagine if that was true in New York? I would be going from rooftop to rooftop. Give me those upgrades.
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up! There were so many requests! Like, this one's from Teos. Guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
Oh, there's somebody behind me.
Hands off the merchandise, Spider-Man!
Hey! What are y'all hanging around this tower for?
Follow drone. You are my man, follow drone. I see. So healing takes out part of your what do they call again? Wow, I am mind blanking right now. Your venom. I'm just so tired from working. Here we go.
Already got
got plans for this.
Check that map. And we are just getting all the goodies. Again, so much tech just lying around.
I think I could find a better use for this.
Is that a whole processor powering all those screens? That's crazy. I should take that laptop. I wonder why he just doesn't do that. Alright, so let's go do a challenge. I hope it'll help with getting some upgrades. Make it easier to swing around the city. What? I can't do it. They're not gonna let me do a challenge. Challenge unavailable during a mission. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Oh wow. After the train failure, we have the token rank failure or challenge failure. I really gotta set my game up and read some instructions.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unc. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs?
What?
For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
Man, he's a prowler. He can handle himself.
Gotta stop this quick.
Bomb is there. It's just you guys, right?
Look out! You won't stop her!
Across the intersection. Another one.
On it! One more! So last night you learned new forms getting shipped by trains. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
No, to show that new form is innocent.
Show me what we can do. Get him out of here!
Dang, he's still alive.
You did it, kid.
All right.
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
I can't stay to talk.
I gotta put on my glasses for this.
Surviving in 5 minutes. Please stand the approaching train.
Oh, that's so cute.
I grounded a number on my suit. Could do a patch job.
Ooh. Here are the resources you've collected. Use the resources you gained to craft a new mod. But you wouldn't let me do activity tokens. Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attached suit to mimic a different one. All right, let's see. We got so many tech parts. Decrease damage from melee. Attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more damage after 5 seconds. Generate a small amount of health per hit on venom stun enemies. That one seems like I need that. You've just unlocked a new mod. Come back to unlock more or to equip a different mod. So I only get one, eh? I see. So let's see, use this mod to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat sound effects as they appear on a different Earth. Decrease damage from ranged attacks. Well, I mean, I'd love that guy, but... Alright. Oh, we can change our suit, no way. That is so cool. Oh, there's so many different ones, but I gotta stick with the OG. Oh,
you okay,
that's
Mr.
awesome.
Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles.
What? He knew.
I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your
but
dad
you
could
just
see
confirmed
you now.
It.
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope
bro,
so.
Right?
But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Oh, that suit gives me life.
The app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
Man, I forgot that you could... No, I didn't forget. I did not forget. Ooh, so you can earn tokens on crimes and also helping people. So it seems like they're gonna give us. Let's get some skills first. Alright. Let's do this guy. And this guy. And this guy. So we get all three. Really want to do the traversal. I really want this guy. Combat challenge 1.0. Where is that? It's right here, isn't it? Alright, I really want to do that before I go over there and fight some more people. It shouldn't be too far away. Man, I wonder when I can do that fast travel. Be nice. Maybe I should take up another task around the neighborhood. What?
Cannot let that crane crash down onto the street. It's hero time.
That is not close behind you guys. Vehicles to be stolen.
No one's gonna lock me up again.
These dudes went pretty wild out here. One last hoorah before returning to the raft.
All right. Didn't do enough venom attacks.
Sorry,
yeah.
Been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Cryptic. But it's a date. Thank God we can make it.
You know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prop when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
All right. Wait.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion. That one.
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective. Got him!
Grabbing and spinning stuff from the environment is a great grab control move, PG Duff. Nice hit!
Sorta. Getting dizzy. Having fun, though.
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying.
Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field.
Man, they were ready here.
Spectacular job! Practice is paying off. Well done, Spider Squad.
Awesome.
Smack those bad guys in their home.
Okay, So we got this guy. When throwing an enemy, rapidly press triangle during the throw to continue spinning them. Whew. Okay. Let's see what this other guy is. So this is traversal challenge. And what does that do? Is this the traversal? Press X on contact point to massively boost. Eh, our date could wait. No? Is this time sensitive?
Try extending your windup before release.
Looks like Tails Bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
The next challenge.
Whoa! Extended windup. Good idea.
Gotta check that Alright. One more challenge. Then we'll go on our date. Say these DualShock controllers are crazy.
Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin.
Bro.
Well, I'm ready for this.
I don't know if I'm that good. You're ready.
How about some point launch practice? That's it.
Right.
Point launch is an essential spider skill. If you got a motor, wind swinging will get you there, but point launch will get you there now.
Starting to work with the sweat.
Oh. Not bad, not
super
bad, not bad.
Chasing especially speedy pigeons. Not that I would know anything about that, of course.
Alright, let's go do our date. Let me go find
the Was that for Howard? I've heard about his pigeons.
Keep up the great work, and I'll see you at the next challenge.
I need my blue marker to show up. Ooh, way better.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Arron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Arron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Got another crime report.
Merry Christmas to you too.
Harlem. This is home.
Can't feel too bad taken from the Underground.
Nope. Man.
Right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. I think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Nah, he's a New Yorker.
I should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
What about our date? What happened in the date part? Did this man forget about his date? Or did I go to the wrong checkpoint? We'll never know.
Genki, I need help.
I have a feeling we're gonna
be dudes robbed Tails bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Oof.
They're shooting transformers? Okay.
How many of these we gotta break? Do I look like an electric? More than one. It'll take the cops longer to catch on. Never been part of a plan like really gotta take a leak.
Out for the count.
The holidays, how did they not hear that? To steal.
Guess it was nothing.
Heads up, fellas! Spider-Man's here!
Tails place? Where's Spider-Man? Where is Spider-Man? Come on, man. That sound crazy, don't I?
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Backup. It's not this guy, is it? Oh, there we go.
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft.
Man.
Gotta stick it in place. Got it. I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Ooh, that is cool.
Spider-Man, wait!
Man, cats.
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins.
In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
Why does the boss want to set up here of all places?
Look outside. Harlem's a mess right now. Boss knows an opportunity when he sees one.
No one here but the damn rats.
How'd you get picked for this job? I've worked for this guy before. You?
Friend of a friend. Thought it was a dream come true when he picked me. He's the kind that gets things done.
Ah, that's for sure. Remind me to tell you about the job I pulled for him over in Brooklyn. Way back when he was first starting out, you'll love it.
Be quiet, be quiet, be quiet.
Never mind. I got nothing.
Who's that noise?
Sounds like someone's paying them. Whew. Any idea?
What?
Ugh.
So, ooh. Output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
Where are they at? Where are they at? Are there more people around here? Alright. Where's Spider-Man?
Man,
seems like he's gonna lead us
to bust the power station.
Man. Jeez. Seriously?
I think I heard something.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Bring up the emergency lights?
I thought you did.
Nah. Could be one of the station workers. Keep an eye out.
Huh. Guess it was nothing.
Power's already out. Why we gotta keep up? To make sure it's done. You want a half-assed job with this guy?
That'll leave you, Mark.
Good point. Man, I should have gone to dental school. Once we get our cut, you can go to 7 dental schools.
Best thing about the holidays.
7 dentals.
Nap time, bro.
Bro, how'd that guy not see me?
Hate just waiting around.
And I'm playing as the amazing Spider-Man.
One big
bet you didn't see that coming.
How'd that guy not see me?
I need to find the backup systems.
Come on. This guy now.
Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. And hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys.
Oh, come on.
Fix it.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course there is. My boss has got too many enemies.
Yeah, but he beats you every time.
Spider-Man. Not to eat that yellow snow.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
I swear this winter's colder than last year. You don't think
bro, come up here.
Is the one messing with us, right?
Why would you jump to that?
Because the boss hates him. Don't like Spider-Man. He hates him right back. Just...
We got a job. We'll finish it.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Another win.
New Spider-Man's really got zappy fingers.
Once we get our climb, you can go to the center.
Florida or something. Tired of New York winters.
Florida. You don't want to go there, bro.
I think I heard something.
Best thing about the holidays. Or...
You're done.
Nothing here. I hate having downtime. I can't stop thinking about all my bad life choices. Huh? What was that? Huh? What was that?
Come on.
Heads up! We got a guy down!
Nothing.
Take this!
Yeah. Forget this! I'm going in loud!
Cut it out, man!
Oof.
Time to check the breaker.
Alright. Where are we going? There we go.
No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator.
I got you. I know. Maybe up here.
Here we go.
Maybe over there.
Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up.
Let's see. Okay. So we got this guy.
Connection solid.
Go there.
Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker.
Then they make it more realistic like that.
Kitty,
oh, no,
okay.
No. Oh, that cat's a dick.
You can't have him.
Hey.
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
No.
Get back!
Please let me assist you.
You're going down!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
This guy's a dick. Don't use a gun.
Freak show!
Let's get in, Spider-Man!
I like that graphic well. So I can't hit brutes at all. That sucks. Come here, Spidey.
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
I gotta use that electric thing. But Mini Spidey isn't that pinner. I don't know. His punch's gotta do something.
Hey, man. Power restored. Bank heist stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in today's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
Right. Here we go.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh, did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah.
Of course.
No, that's sweet.
Hey, man. Any reads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
What about my date, though? What about my date, though? On scan marks enemies through walls, keeps them marked. Ooh, that's nice. Increase the window for pride. I kind of like this guy. We gonna do that. I need to get to level 10. Alright, we're gonna do reconnecting, because... God. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do reconnecting first before we go get that other guy. We are the eight for our date.
Hey, DanaCast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? It's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play at a good, very bad date? Well, for me, that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple that it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or they'll clog up your drain like girl bath. Okay, bye!
Oh, I thought it would be up on the rooftop. But I guess not.
This is a charity!
And that means
so
it's in there.
Hand over everything you collect! Absolutely not! It's the people in need!
He's decided we're...
Come on!
I'm not letting you rob a charity!
Mind your business, Spider-Man!
How do you know we were here?
I'm gonna end you!
Bro, you would steal from charity. Oh, what? Thank you. Just got popcorn delivered. Feeling good. Feeling good. Feeling a little neglectful. Okay, let's go on a date. Let's go on our virtual date while I ignore my girlfriend, who just brought me popcorn. That's not good. That means she is done watching Housewives, and it's movie time. This is the date spot, right? Whoo!
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
Feel like I'm watching a movie. A whole bag of popcorn. So nice. Cold bowl in my bed.
This is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
I wish she got me water, too. Just joking.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club!
Oh. That's her brother. I got it now.
Back in a sec.
I was like, who is this guy?
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Aww. Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at us. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Oh, come on.
I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe.
Oh my god, you gotta keep this dude.
If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
Girl. You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Nice guys finished last, huh?
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man. It was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. We gotta get home for Mom's rally.
Good you hid that you many time capsules? Oh. Oh, man. Uncle is blessed. And this popcorn came at the perfect
check.
Timing.
Subway card. Check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, this is part of the trailer. No way.
Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Christmas in New York.
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food.
Plane, this is crazy.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Holy.
This would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
What do you think about Rio Morales?
You're gonna all right, Genki.
Hard to think of mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Rallying people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome.
Oh.
Oh. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered.
That's nice that they raised awareness see? There.
Desde cuando?
Man, look at this. This is crazy. It's missing, making me miss outside.
You're worrying too much.
Yeah, maybe Gloria! Hey!
Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shifts for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid.
Oh, that's so much inclusion. Sure. This is awesome.
Listening to Rio will be a nice break.
I thought this game could not get any better. This is a proper representation of New York. Whoa! That reminds me of the two cops that I saw at Times Square when we were visiting, holding like two giant AKs. That was crazy. Those were real guns! Canadian, never seen it. Oh! Reminds me of the elections that just happened.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand rolled ice cream in New York City. Junipero's daycare.
Nah, don't take his mom too.
Your
come
mom's
on.
Got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir.
Plus.
No, this woman needs bulletproof glass.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to. Simon Krieger is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
Oh.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm.
Nowhere to run.
Weapons up.
They need
you. Whoa. Way to ruin a woman's campaign. Of course they pick Harlem to start. Gentrification, man. Always.
Hey,
No guns, man, cheating.
You attacked the wrong route.
Right. Didn't notice him on the roof there. This guy's just standing there watching me. Ooh. See, normal person, your hip would have popped. Get so many people in. Bro, don't call me. Oh. There's a whole helicopter there. That was painful. I need to work on not being so squishy. Oh.
Miles! Gracias a Dios. Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Thank you.
Mom, I saw what just went down at your mom's route. okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Oh, thanks for the fast forward, man.
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Oh, it's a girl.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
I think that's his girl, no? Yeah, I think that's your girl. Looks like it.
Get rid of him. And grab as much as you can carry!
Ooh!
No.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
He's destabilizing it! Get down!
Keep him busy.
Mm-mm. Says to you too, bro.
He blew the whole truck!
Get him down here!
Miles, I saw the explosion. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But did you see? The Tinkerer. Finn.
God.
I saw her today. Oh. If I just put everything together.
This is not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I had to pay attention. The bridge is coming down. I have to stop this.
People that need saving, and y'all attacking me. Yo, these people don't care. That's not cool.
No, 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 no!
This is hard to control.
Don't worry, I got you!
No, my man.
No! Thank you.
Man. Those people, they're trapped.
Oh.
I've got an idea. Gotta get a stable. I need something they can cross.
No! I can stop this!
Pull it. Man's got biceps for days. Oh, thank God he did that himself. I would not have been able to save her. She probably would have fallen into cold water.
Thank you.
Oh. That deserves a trophy for sure.
I did this. My powers. I made it explode.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
Keep your eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No!
Uh-oh.
No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? He saved us.
Hey, leave him alone.
I'm recording this.
We're watching. Put that phone away now. I said put that phone away now.
Hey, get your hands off him.
Leave them. This is your last warning.
I saved them.
What the hell?
Ooh.
Where'd he go?
Oh my God.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him? Help them.
Bro.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you
Man,
okay?
I'd want his spider. Not Peter's spider.
No.
But Miles' spider.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
Oh.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom. Felicity de Coco will be great. If you don't mind.
Ah, good man.
I don't mind.
You gotta let your mom do the things she needs to do for herself.
I got powers. And I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this.
Mm-hmm.
Your way.
Listen to your Asian friend, because they're probably right.
Here we go. Found my position.
Yeah, keep us around. We're pretty chill. Let me see the suit. Like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I think I'm probably gonna have to crop out this song because they're gonna copyright me. It's scared of the dark because I'm bringing the light with a nice long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. Just a moment, I'm gonna make it mine. This is my time. Sick.
What's up, New York?
Woo!
Hey, man. Things are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Right. Miles, finally got through.
Oh, hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you.
Man.
If you need help, I'll be on the first plane.
What a good Spider-Man.
Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Alright. So, why don't we cut it from here? Thank you guys so much for watching and saving a bridge with me. I will see you guys next time. If you like what you see, press the like and subscribe button. And have a great rest of your day. Ooh.